Stand by. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination completed.
Attention, the experimental control fusion reactor startup sequence has been activated by reactor operators. The reactor startup will begin in 30 seconds. Any reactor maintenance or inspection should be stopped at this time. Startup is now underway. Activating the magnetic field. Moving the lasers to the ignition position. Activating the lasers for reactor startup. The plasma temperature has been reached for fusion reactions. The fusion reactions inside the reactor core have been started successfully. The reactor has been started. Attention for reactor operators. You can monitor and operate the reactor now. Attention operators of the experimental control fusion reactor. The reactor exceeds the safe operational level. Reactor instability may be possible at the current operational level. Activate all cooling systems immediately. Attention. The experimental control fusion reactor exceeds the maximum operational temperature. The reactor instability may be possible. Activate all cooling systems immediately. Attention. The experimental control fusion reactor core instability has been detected. Attempting to restabilize the reactor core. An attempt to restabilize the reactor core has failed. Warning, an emergency evacuation protocol has been issued by the administration team. The employees should proceed with the evacuation to the surface zone as soon as possible.
Operators and supervisors of the experimental controlled fusion reactor, you must attempt to shut down the reactor. If it fails, you can also continue with the evacuation.
Attention, the option to emergency shut down the reactor is now available for activation. Activate it within 3 minutes, as soon as possible. Unstable, and it can cause power outages. Switch the electricity grid to auxiliary power to solve the issue. Thank you. occupants of the facility. The radiation level of the facility exceeded safe limits.
Time is now unknown. The full facility lockdown has
Attention operators of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. The reactor stall is now in progress. Raise the plasma temperature to 20,000 Kelvin to avoid a reactor stall. Attention, the reactor has been stalled. Reactor operators, please wait for a command. Attention operators of the experimental controlled fusion reactor, the reactor refuel mode has been activated by an automatic system. Reactor operators must refuel all lasers.
Completed.
Attention. The experimental control fusion reactor startup sequence has been activated by reactor operators. The reactor startup will begin in 30 seconds. Any reactor maintenance or inspection should be stopped at this time. Is now underway, activating the magnetic field. Moving the lasers to the ignition position. Activating the lasers for reactor startup. The plasma temperature has been reached for fusion reactions. The fusion reactions inside the reactor core have been started successfully. The reactor has been started. Attention for reactor operators. You can monitor and operate the reactor now. The experimental control fusion reactor core instability has been detected. Attempting to restabilize the reactor core. An attempt to restabilize the reactor core has failed. Reactor safeguards number 2 and number 4 have been overloaded. Emergency evacuation protocol has been issued by the administration team. The employees should proceed with the evacuation to the surface zone as soon as possible.
Attention operators and supervisors of the experimental controlled fusion reactor. You must attempt to shut down the reactor. If you fail, you can also proceed with evacuation.
Attention. The option to emergency shut down the reactor is now available for activation. Activate it within 3 minutes, as soon as possible. An attempt to reactivate the overloaded safeguards has failed. distress signal failed. The network communication experienced an issue.
Facility personnel, you have 3 minutes to evacuate to a safe distance.